Listen, one of the most euphoric human experiences in the world is the night before a trip that you're super excited about. You get a little frozen pizza in the oven and you get a little drinky. It could be a Diet Coke, it could be a cocktail, and you're just sipping away, just waiting for everything to unfold the next day. And you're watching a little movie and everything is just so exciting. Very simple thing, but it makes me excited to be a person.